More local stories straight ahead. First, from relying on just crutches for years to being gifted a brand new truck.
I feel like I have a completely new lease on life.
We reveal why this local Navy vet was honored with a special surprise. Then, experts warn there's a rise in pranks using lasers to blind pilots. What's being done now to prevent more of the childish crimes from happening? Next on Action News Jax, local coverage you can count on.